Hey guys, Red here from Red Cubes, and welcome to an unboxing a function Mary Cube unboxing. Yeah. So this is my first ever unboxing this on this channel. So let me see it on the comments down below how I sound like. Do I sound bad or thing? This is just a straight up video, you know, no cuts, because I have no time to edit the videos. I mean the video that I need to edit. I have no time for that. Everybody got no time for that. So yeah. Oh crap, what did they do? So yeah. Let's just unbox this Mary Cube. This is actually my first Mary Cube. So, yeah. Here's the cube. And here's the box and the pamphlet. Let's see it. It's a very basic pamphlet. As you can see, it's very basic. It tells you how to solve the Mary Cube, but I know how to solve shape mods. So I guess I will know how to solve this, cause you know I love shape mods. So yeah, you can see me right there. Here's my tripod. I mean the tripod. yeah. Let's just do first turns. Yo, that's way too stiff. This small layer is way too stiff. Way too, not lubey enough to, very smooth. It's not it's very smooth, it's not fast. Oh, gosh. Spring noise. Yay! I will re-lube this. This is only an unboxing though. Corner cutting, very nice on the big ones. As you can see, about line to line right here, about on the small one, line to line, here in the medium, line to line then, here's the big one. This is the big chunk. It doesn't corner cut very well. Yay. But this one, look. It's very nice for a mirror cube, of course. The small ones, yeah. It's very not good. So yeah, this is my first thoughts of this. I'll make a review and I will set this up and make a review of this. So yeah, I will make a solve right now. Yo, this looks crazy. I don't know why it looks crazy to me, but look at that. I mean, dang. Yeah, there you go. My cell phone, just, you know. Let's try out the big ones. I guess this is the big one. No, this one is the big one. So this one is completed. I'll make a cross on the big ones. Okay. Now this one will be about right here, cause it has big. Yeah, flat. This is me first time solving this magnificent piece of art. Oh, also, I'll read the comments below, because I need, you know, approve. I need to be improved to the video. Tell me in the comment down below, should I make just like this video, or should I make a better ones? Let me see in the comment down below. Nice after well there. I'll just try after well, cause why not? That will be hard. Harder than you think. I know. Where the heck will BTS piece? Is this no? Is this there? Oh, I guess this one. What am I doing right now? I wish I didn't want to break it right now. No, not right there, right here. So we need to solve it right here. This will, yes, no. This will need this one. Then like here? Yeah, there you go. So this one is not flat right here. So I will take that out. This one is flat. And this one also is flat. So these two are need to be pairs. There you go. So the FTL first layers are done. You need to solve the last one. Is this? Let me try the out for that. Yeah, there you go. I need to just orient the edges and this corners. What is this case? This oh, it's a white perm. Yay! I just finally solved it. Oh no, I did not solve it. There's a freaking, I don't know if you can see that, but there's a, you can see in this center, it's a horizontal line. But here, it's vertical. So it needs to be a flipped 90 degrees. Let me see more. This one and this one. So I need to make, I need to solve all that. I know the alg for that. You just need the soon and then a soon anti soon. It's just a very simple alg. So this one is the switch. Oh, it feels really weird when you move the small layers. It's really hard to turn. Unlike the 3x3, it has, you know, that all stuff. It has pretty good corner cutting. Also, this is a Guanglong. There you go, red cubes. I'll make that logo right there. Focus. Yeah, that will be my logo. So yeah, here's my first impressions for the function mirror cube. So I will post a full review tomorrow. So yeah, bye.